This is the 20-minute practice with Caleb and Kyle.
We are recording today from Monterrey, Mexico. We have a video behind us. So this is how it works out. We're about that. We've got 2 minutes to do. We're about to leave.
We don't got
to
get down on our ground today. We just got to jog it out a little bit. Get the body nice and loose.
Today's workout, we're going to do a bunch of cardio. You need just the band, and we're not going to need the mat because we're not laying down today.
Because there's mud. You can't lay down in the mud.
And we're like literally in the first time. In Monterrey, which
is a real deal, man. It's no joke. Alright. We're gonna do some quad stretches here. So you're gonna put your foot down, lift your left ankle up, and just, you can stabilize with the right arm out if you want, but to get a nice quad stretch through there. We're gonna do a lot of lateral transitions today. Side to side movement with some dips. Or I guess those are squats. We're gonna switch to the other leg here. Oh yes. Feels good. Feels real good out here in the sole. We got 1 minute left on our warm-up. So I'm gonna have you go feet a little wider than shoulder width apart. We're gonna take the arms all the way up, and then we're gonna drop down just to the right side and grab that ankle. We're looking for a long stretch through the calf and hamstring. Get those legs nice and loose because we're going to work them today. We're going to get the heart rate up. 20 minutes. Let's transition over to the left ankle. Hold that one as well. Again, nice long stretch. Go through the calf. We're going to come back to the center. I want you to hang right in the center. Kind of cradle the hip with the arms. Angle back and forth. Last little bit of love for those hamstring and calves. Before we put them through the ringer. And we're gonna slowly roll up each vertebra of the spine coming up individually. The head and neck is the last thing to come up. And then we're ready to get into our workout. So, the always famous and always fun, high knees. Starting in 3, 2, 1.
Get it on!
Yeah, we gotta make sure we don't go too far backwards. Unless we fall down into this hole. Pase. La mujer mexicana. Oh, it feels good. Get those knees up. We're going high. We're going low.
You're working your core here. As much as you think that you're not, you are.
You're going to feel that belly button pop tense to the spine, pulling them together. Move all the way through. We got 10 seconds left. With some speed. With some intensity, push through the finish line. Like an Olympic runner, again, you give it that. All right, now we got some squat jacks right here. It's like a regular jumping jack, but on the way down, we're going down into a squat. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, ready to go. And you wanna get something nice and deep into the squat. Hands up into the jumping jack. Yes. Simple movements with intensity and intention lead to big results. Woo! This is a game for your mentality, for your booty. We're out here working in the sun. Keep it going.
15 seconds.
So close to the end now. Don't stop. Woo! Barefoot. Oh yes. You can do it in circles. You gotta turn away from the wind.
And when we wear your sunglasses, well, one person and two for the dust. It's crazy.
Dust is wild out here. This is like Kansas in the early 1900s. A real dust bowl.
10 seconds left, come on.
jumping jacks come back. Squat in the middle.
Come on, we can do this.
Leaving you. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Modifications here, not jumping too, is available. Your choice, your practice, your time. You will work out 35 seconds on the clock. Think lower in each squat, because you have only 25 seconds left.
Stay consistent until the end. Eight, don't let up.
10, 9, 8. And time. Great job, guys. Okay. Then you can grab your band. Keep your wrist above your knees. We're going to do just a squat walk. Just.
That's all that it is.
We start in 3 seconds. 3, 2, sink lower and do 4 steps to each side and then to the other way. Sinking lower, 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 maybe adding a double squat when you get to the end. Whew. Almost there. 25 seconds remaining. Open your band so very much here. Come on. Wider than the last time.
Instead of your mind.
Come on, guys. 15 seconds remaining. Don't stop it. Don't stop it. Maybe modify, but don't stop it for 10, 9. In time. Ah!
Ay, ay, ay.
Come on, guys. Drink some water. 10 seconds remaining for your break. And then let's go ahead and do the squat work.
Gotta get all the way down.
Woo. Come on, we know it's burning. We are here with you. Woo. It feels fantastic when you accomplish. So start to connect with that. It's the sense of achievement that you're gonna have once you finish this workout.
It's a finish line thinking.
Come on. Almost there. You have less than 15 seconds, that's it. Come on, you're so strong. 4, 6, 5, 4. In time, great job. Squat jumps coming next. Get that mindset on. Yes, you can.
Si, ready.
Ready. 3, 2.
Seems like it's not that big a deal.
Seems it, but you're under the Monterrey. It might be enough. 30 seconds. Come on, don't stop it. Like I said, you can lift those heels if you don't want to jump for any reason. You have 20 seconds.
Oh, we want to jump. We got the finish line in mind. We're halfway done.
Oh. Come on, guys. Come on. We're here with you. 8, 7, 6, and 10. Great job.
Woo!
30 seconds of rest.
Now, I'm gonna let you lose the bands. A real gentleman. But get you some water during this break. We don't want anybody passing out. Ourselves included. We're making workouts, not blooper reels. Alright, we're gonna move side, shuffle, punch. So it looks like a shuffle, and then a punch, a shuffle, and then a punch. Make sure you don't punch a buddy. Come on. There we go. You can punch with both hands, punch with one hand. You can do whatever you feel, as long as you stay moving. Oh, it feels so right.
Yes. Come on, come on, come on.
We got a quick transition with the feet. Nothing's slow. Nothing's lacking in tension. 16 seconds remaining. Keep it going. Oh yeah. The final 7 seconds. Keep it going. You didn't even have to sit down this workout. Feels good. All right, 15 second break. We're gonna do some fast feet. It's exactly what it sounds like. You gotta move your feet and you gotta do it fast. Couple options here. You can keep them together and just run them like so. If you want to modify it and make it spicier, you can make them wider and go for a little more up and down motion.
You can switch it too, from wider to narrow.
Oh yes.
Just don't stop moving, come on.
Don't
stay with us, we're here in the sun for you.
The high intensity training is where you're gonna burn a ton of calories and you're gonna stay in that cardio burn zone even after you're done with the workout. You're gonna keep burning calories even after you leave here and go to Starbucks. I know what you're all about. All right, keep it going, come on. What do we got, 10 seconds left? That's enough to really let it rip.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Excellent.
Time.
Excellent. All right, the last hit of water, is that what you feel? We're almost out with our bottle. Punch. Side and a punch. Oh yes. Feels so good. This is a cardio workout, which means as hard as we're working, you should have the strength left to do this. We're not lifting weights. We're not depleting any muscles. We're just staying strong. We're staying fast, and we only got 10 seconds left of this, so really give it your all. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm getting one last punch. This is the fast feet. This is where it all begins and all ends. Come on. 3, 2, 1. And move those feet. As you can. We know it's at the end. We know you might feel gassed, but we want you to push through. That 12th rep, that's where you really get the extra boost, the results.
Come on, come on, come on. 25 seconds remaining.
Ah! Oh, yes.
20 seconds. Almost there, almost there. Come on, let it go faster.
Said you can add the weight, maybe take the sugar out of your kitchen, meant to use it for your workouts instead of consumption.
Instead of baking.
You don't need no cakes. You don't need no pies. What you need is some beautiful thighs. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. Body squats next. Same thing. If you have a weight at home, please grab it. Ready? We start making. Woo! Take a nice inhale, baby.
Go through the nose, out through the mouth.
3, 2, 1. Let's get it.
Disco cactus.
Come back neutral, grab your other wrist from the right hand side towards the left. Great, great, great job. Slowly rise up. Give yourself a nice big applause. Thank you for sticking with us. So that was a hard one in the heat of this city, but we love it. So thank you so much for staying with us. We'll see you next week.
See you next week.